Hey guys, so quick message on this video. We went to White Pass, but due to 95, 98 mile per hour winds, depending on who you ask, they had to shut down all the lifts besides the front lift and then the newbie little kid lift. So imagine thousands of people on one lift. It was nuts. The lodge was packed, the parking lot was packed, the lines were packed. Everything was crazy. It was still super amazing. We still got in a lot of runs, but due to the wind and everything, it kind of fogged up the camera, so I could only get a certain amount of footage. And then also, there was literally so much powder that I had to pay attention on what I was doing versus filming, or I would literally fall on my face. We appreciate everyone who subscribes and follows us and watches the videos. Have a super amazing Monday. Stay happy, stay positive, and we will see you guys next weekend.
Babe, look at me.
2 hours later.